Hello, Mountainside friends. I would love to read with you one of my favorite Christmas stories. It starts, he walked through the seven levels of the candy cane forest, through the land of twirly swirly gumdrops, and then he walked through the Lincoln Tunnel.
And every time it rains, and it's from heaven,
shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down, and trading for a package of sunshine and ravioli. Macaroni. If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza only, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. He'll be banners from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains, and don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains, and don't you know it's crocodiles? You'll find your fortune falling all over town, all over town, all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down, sweet liver.
Did you hear that? Wow. Oh, wow. Wow, you did it. Congratulations. World's best cup of cocoa. Speaking of the best, Mountainside parents are the best. Thanks so much for coming to our parent-teacher conference during November. We appreciate the way that you support your kids and support our teachers. It's a team effort, and we love you being a part of our team. Safety continues to be a priority at Mountainside Elementary. During the month of November, we had our secure drill, which is where everyone comes in from outside and we secure and lock all exterior doors. And in December, we're gonna have our fire drill. Ah, sugar plums. And just as a reminder, that's why we don't throw snow. Leave the snow on the ground and no snowballs.
Ah.
A big thank you to everyone for all of your help with our food drive last month. We had over 16,000 items donated. That's a record for Mountainside. When they came to pick it up, they were amazed at the amount and also that we ended up having all of the things that they said that they needed. They were incredibly grateful, and our sixth grade Mountainside leaders did an amazing job. So thank you so much for sharing with our community. Before I tell you how many gumdrops I've eaten today, let me tell you about some of the fun things we're doing the week before our holiday break. On Monday, December 16th, we're gonna wear our favorite holiday socks. On Tuesday, December 17th, we're going to dress up in our best Christmas colors. On Wednesday, December 18th, we're going to do holiday hats and holiday hair. On Thursday, December 19th, we're going to dress up in our favorite Christmas shirts and Christmas sweaters. And on Friday, December 20th, we're wearing our PJs to school. And I hope you all join us for our sing-along at 9:30 on Friday, December 20th, because we all know that the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. The end. Okay, Mountainside friends, we hope you have a wonderful December. We're excited for all the fun things that we have happening at the school. And from all of us at Mountainside, we wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Oh, November.
Go, Daddy!
Daddy!
In the month of December, we have our fire drill. Oh, sugar plums!